Thronton's only got one problem. We've got to get rid of the astronauts and bring in some cosmonauts.